If something happens, Dad'll need a new son.
At least Steven is safe.
Hey, guys!
Steven!
You came back! What are you doing? Get out of here!
But
it's too late. Just stay behind us.
That's them, all right. They're the ones that keep breaking my machines.
This is it.
Jasper, they keep interfering with my work!
Looks like another waste of my time. Hey, get over here.
Lapis.
This is their base?
Yes.
You need to leave immediately!
Yes!
This is not a gem-controlled planet.
Ugh. Neither of you saw Rose Quartz? Oh, what a shame. I'd hoped to meet her. I was looking forward to beating her into the ground.
Oh.
But this is all that's left of her army? Some lost defective pearl? A puny overcooked runt? And this shameless display? What is that?
It calls itself the Steven.
He's just a human. He isn't a threat at all. He's not one of them.
I know what a human is. You don't need me for this. Just blast them with a ship.
Ugh, fine.
Steven, get out of here!
No!
I won't let you risk your life!
But this is my home, and you're all my family!
Firing.
I'm a crystal gem too!
That shield! That symbol! You have the power of Rose Quartz!
Now you believe I needed an escort?
Fire barrage! Widespread! Rose, why do you look like that? Why are you so weak?
Don't hurt him!
You knew about this!
It wasn't relevant to the mission!
Forget about the mission!
What?
Yellow Diamond needs to see this... thing. Good.
Steven, run!
Private gem destabilizer. There, you know. At the first war for this garbage planet. I fought against your armies. I respected your tactics. But this... this is sick!
Unhand him!
I don't get what you're planning, Rose. But look! Your base is taken. Your armies are ruined. You have failed!
Want even more Cartoon Network? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And if you think we can...